My name is Michael Hart. I'm one of the family medicine slash sports medicine physicians in the community and been a part of Duke since 2012. Overall, I would say I try to take a fairly minimal approach with regards to ordering lots of tests and procedures and really try to focus on what's necessary, focus on what is going to help us figure out what's going on, but also more importantly, help us figure out how to make the patient feel better. My favorite part of my job is that's a tough call. There's a couple different things I truly enjoy. One, with regards to the patient care, is just the variety of what comes in through the door as far as what we're seeing, but also the variety of personalities. Fortunately, in family medicine, we get to see people when they're healthy as well as when they're sick, and so we get to explore a little bit of what makes them who they are and with their backgrounds, and so get to find out more about them. That's definitely one of the things that I enjoy most about work is finding out where all these different people come from. What's really stood out more to me is, with regards to when I think back to my patients, is not so much a particular condition or something we treated or even a particular outcome, but more in the interactions with the patients, the relationships that have developed because of my interactions with them. And that's really the foundation of family medicine.